This is a cross friction variation force, so we're going to create a loop and tuck it underneath. Then we will grab a rope ends and go on top and push it through the loop that we created at the beginning. We can also create this to the other side. So we're going to loop on the other direction, push below, and then with our rope ends, we're going to go on top and through the loop we created at the beginning. Spank the like, spank the subscribe.